afternoon, everybody. Bill Thomas here, Off Leash Canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a newborn train this afternoon. It's right here. His name is Tex. Tex is a 2-year-old Shih Tzu. Comes to us today with a little bit of attitude. Mom says he likes to bark and bite everybody. Not necessarily hurt them, but snap at them and things like that. Likes to jump on the windows when people come over. Bark really loud when the doorbell goes off. Doesn't want to listen to mom. Pretty much just rules the home. He's pretty much in charge of the house. So he came to us for our 2-week board and train to teach him some manners and obedience. So let's just see what Tex might have right now. Tex, come. Tex, come. 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 Tex, sit. Sit. Good boy. Sit. Good boy. Down two. Oh, good boy. Good boy. Spring. Tex, sit. Oh, good sit. Good sit. Down. Down, good boy. Well, he's got sitting down. That's good. Tex, come. Tex, come. Come.
Good. Sit, good boy.
Let's see if you got heel. Tex, heel. Heel.
Come on, heel.
Heel. Heel. Heel. No.
No heel.
Okay. All right, well. As y'all can see, Tex actually has sit. Did all right with the down. Likes to pull away from me. Doesn't really want to be with me right now. So we're going to see y'all here in 2 weeks. Amazing transformation of Tex, the Shih Tzu, 2-year-old. We'll see y'all soon.
my husband Michael, and this is our Shih Tzu Tex. We brought Tex over to Bill for a range of issues. We're expecting a little one soon here in April, and so these issues needed to be corrected sooner rather than later. Tex had obedience issues.
Stubbornness
is putting it lightly. Human aggression type issues, dog aggression type issues. We couldn't take him down for walks in our hallway without him going crazy and barking at our neighbors. The whole gamut. I mean, really, really all of it. It was a big decision for us to obviously invest in this training, but I can't say, having also tried other training methods, this one has shown the greatest results. Bill was amazing throughout the entire 2 weeks, kept us in the loop on, you know, what was going on with Tex, how he was progressing, sending us videos, daily texts, phone calls. You know, we knew everything that was going on with Tex throughout the entire 2 weeks. I can say now we just did our turnover and we learned all the commands that Tex was taught, and you know, we're obviously going to keep this up and keep going through with the training. It's critical for us to do this, and I would say for anyone who's thinking that they need to train their dog, that don't second guess yourself, because I did that for a long time. It took me a while to really figure out that, you know, we need to make this investment, but it's well worth it.
And our little guy got sick. I just want to say thank you to Bill for taking him to the vet, taking care of him.
Yeah, he treats your dog while he's in training as if it's his own dog, and I know that may be something hard to believe, that, you know, it's not just 20 dogs sitting there training all day long. He really treats them like it's his own dogs, and that was really gave us a big sense of relief to know that he was in good hands, you know, hands that we trust. Thank you.
Thank you.
You guys are welcome. Tex, we're going to miss you. Bye.
Hey, bye.